I believe this is where the start of the Pedal to the Sea Park adventure is. Which I believe is a water park and stuff. A very interactive one. Incredible. It almost looks like this is a federal project. Ooh. That's the municipal office building. Nipigon is again similar to Terrace Bay, very well centralized. Scriber was a bit all over the place, but very grand and majestic. Well, this marathon was definitely all over the place. I always attempt to avoid showing faces if at all possible. Just because, you know, not the best practice. Try to respect the privacy, even in public. Year anniversary. Hi actually. People are a little interested in my gimbal. But actually, this feels a lot similar to the Philippines, in which, like, a lot of people just look at me like I'm kind of out of place. That's exactly what's happening for, possibly for different reasons. Because they don't usually have Diyun gimbals and SJ cams in Nipigon, at least being used in public. Taylor House. Interesting. A resting place for travelers for more than 100 years. Nipigon is pretty old. Here in a moment. That's cool. check both ways on the rails. Alright, nice practice train safety. Actually, my grandfather worked for the railway. I'm always very cautious about that. Heard some horror stories. Usually they have this longer out, but subways for sale. Good location. So, just a little thing detaining traffic here. I will be going over the Sands app very briefly. Remembrance Day, I actually went into the Legion. There was a little thing being on the side of me. Anyways, let's see the staff. That seems relatively new. That's a new cenotaph. I understand there will be a difference for residential folks, but it's very convenient to have basically a lot of your amenities within walking distance. Not to say it couldn't be improved. For the record, I have been to that grocery store before. It is not half bad. Gentleman from Alberta, towing a car. Very well, almost at the end here. It's getting sort of late. Now look at that. Got a payphone. I think that's how we're gonna end the video. We're gonna see if there's a ringtone. Alright. Good old adventure. Nothing wrong with a nice little payphone. Something tells me it's probably not been sanitized. I'll have to wash my hands pretty well. But, okay, light turns off. Not good. No ringtone, but they do have lights. Well, you know. Unfortunately, it's broke, folks. Anyways, I think that's how we're gonna end off the video. I thank you very much for watching.